the difference between collection and the collections. What is the difference between collection and the collections? Collection versus collections. Don't tell yes is the difference between these two things. Are you getting that? Collection, collections. What is the difference between these two things? Very important question for the entire room, right? Just a week of one, collection. What about this one? Collection is an interface, right? Correct. Is an interface. But what is collections? Collections is a class. Are you getting? Collections is a class. When we should go for collection? Just now we cover, if you want to represent a group of individual objects as a single entity, then we should go for collection. But what about collections? Collection is a utility class. Utility class which define several utility methods for collection object. Best example, I have array list is there. I have array list is there. Array list never talks about sorting. It never talks about sorting. Boss, I want sorting for array list. Simple, collections dot sort method you can call and pass this array list object as the argument. Are you getting? Automatically, all elements present in this array list by default will be sorted. Are you getting? So collections class define sort method, right? Like sorting, searching, shuffling, like collections class define several utility methods for collection objects. Is it clear? So what is the difference between collection and collections? In a single line, you can tell collection is an interface, collections is a class. Collection interface purpose, you know, what is the purpose of collections class? Okay, add. I hope you people aware. So what is the difference between collection, collections? So collection is an interface, collections is a utility class. Okay.